everything is ready to start here at Sachsenring. Concentration is at the max because it's extremely important not to lose positions early on this track. The Parc Fermé is starting to fill up with the stars of the race. Let's take a look at a graphic of the official results of the just finished Moto3 race.